looking to pick up where he left off earlier this morning. He had a well played 73 and anchored the US All Stars to 147 and batted tremendously well. So we're in. Into the second over here. So it's 13 for no loss, and Sekela is on strike. Crashing shot through the onside, could be runs here. It runs away toward the boundary, and in fact, the man just gets there ahead of the ball carrying over the ropes, but not before Sekela adds three more to his tally. And so he brings the over to a close at the end of two. US All Stars winning the toss and batting their 16 for no loss. Yes, I'll be a check. This one put up into the offside. And again, there is no chance to get a run. 16 for no loss. Over at number 3 in progress here. Let's be bowled by Ubal Razi. In fact, Abid Razi. One slow delivery, and it's being driven into the onside. And the man coming around there at short. And it's shaking the wicket, not able to field. And the ball carrying through.